I think that in the future, local society means more local people being involved in the decision-making about things that are affecting their communities. That's because the government is moving away from national prescription about things like licensing, planning, and delivery of services, so that we can do things as councillors in our community that people want, rather than what Whitehall warriors think they need.